Guys, a very good morning to all our fellow backpackers. We're now in Netherlands and we're in Tribe Hotel. With me is Jorn, and I'll be asking just one question. And from the time we arrive in this country, we really feel magnificent. And I just want to know the secret. So I'll be asking the operations manager, Jorn, here with me. But I will not be showing his face at the moment. So, Jorn, you were saying about what sets the people in this country apart from other European countries.
I think the Dutch mentality is that they like to develop and that they like to look for details. And this is also what we try to establish here every day, looking at the details. Yeah. To do things better every day.
It's very well said. Thank you so much for that information.
You're welcome.
It's really a pleasure.
Of course. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Thank you. So, guys, grow every day and focus on the details. So, sana, mga kababayan ko, let's just focus on growing every day. Hindi naman importante na kahit mahirap yung bansa natin, marami tayong suliranin sa buhay. If you'll just focus on growing every day, becoming better and better, palagay ko mararating rin natin kung ano yung narating nila. Guys, gusto kong i-share sa inyo kung gaano kaganda yung experience ko dito. We have been traveling for like 2 weeks now. We've been to other neighboring European countries. But the moment we arrive here last night, ibang klase, ibang energy. Parang ang energy ng mga tao dito, wala nang ere. No, kung ano lang yung kailangan mo, ibibigay namin sa'yo how you wanted it received. Parang wala na kaming kailangan i-prove, lahat maganda na dito, so mag-enjoy na lang tayo. Alright? So, wala nang turuan, walang sisihan. Guys, feeling ko, pwede rin naman maging ganito yung bansa natin, di ba? Wala nang turuan, walang sisihan. Pag termo, maging leader. Huwag mo na siraan, suportahan mo na lang. No? Kasi nung termo naman, hindi ka naman siniraan eh. So, guys, wala na tayong kailangan i-prove. Maganda na yung bansa natin. Actually, ang gaganda ng mga beaches natin. Kagaya dito, lahat ng tao nagsasalita English. Doon sa mga ibang pinasyala namin, nahirapan kami medyo mag-communicate. Hindi naman nahirapan, but actually, what I'm saying is, natural. Natural ka magsalita, hindi mo na kailangan Google Translate, no? Kaya mo magsalita, magtanong, and you get all the information easily, quickly. Alright, so guys, continue watching. Please subscribe. If you want more of this information, if you want to travel with the family of Pinoy backpackers, continue to follow us. Okay, guys, that's it for now. Keep it real.